Back on the mics, Simi and Via with BBC Minutes.
COVID news to start. South Africa says it has passed the peak of its fourth wave of infections. The government's lifting a curfew introduced to slow the spread of the Omicron variant.
Meanwhile, two reports out of the US have found that COVID vaccines rarely lead to problems in children. So far, more than 8 million doses have been given to kids under 11.
Russia has listed two members of the pop-punk group Pussy Riot as foreign agents.
All of their social media messages must now contain a long message indicating their status. The band have said they won't comply.
Over to the US state of Virginia, officials say that monuments of men who fought to maintain slavery will likely be moved to a Black History Museum. The statues of Confederate generals have long been controversial.
Football to finish, Manchester United climbed into the Premier League's top six with an entertaining victory over struggling Burnley at Old Trafford. They beat them 3-1.
Earlier, Everton's tie with Newcastle United was postponed because of coronavirus cases.
23-29
BBC Minute.